Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, yeah, we did this and this. This time, it's Navy vs. Air. Alash. Navy versus Air. And we effectively play standard. And playing a naval mission. Move units up. Capturing. Push forward. Push forward. Push forward. Move over here, move over here, and move over here. We'll be able to blast them all. Ugh. If we can try and get the units out. Just have to pull enough cruisers and anti-air. Okay, I can plop you in a building to hide you. And turn. Hold that. Mm-hmm. fast. Purchase APC. Just so I can get some units in. Drop. We'll need to get cruisers closer to home. Buying a cruiser. Hold off. Still not ready. Ugh. Blast. Power.
Anchors away. Typhoon.
Tanks. And no matter what, we're taking out. Lander. Okay. He's not popping his power. Take out artillery. Push him back. D10. He's still not using it. This is worrying. Oh wait, if we can pull across. Okay. That cruiser is getting a lot of work in. Blast away. Hold on the cruiser.
Farewell.
Finally!
Black Storm.
A bit late. But me better late than never. Right? Right, no point building new tanks. I want to keep some of my money. Battlecruiser. No, what? Back here. No way, buy another one. Effectively, we're going to be pushing for that HQ. Throw in new tank. Just need to start pushing. Capture that HQ as soon as we can. He didn't make it to the war base, so we should be able to take him out just fine. Throw in an APC, just in case. Interesting. What to use, so we're not. Blast away. New tank. We're going to start moving units to Hawk's base and then surrounding it. easily. Unless he does that thing, obviously. Glide across. Another new attack. Supply.
Are you prepared?
Black Wave.
Interesting. I held on because I knew that it would be much more useful. Oof. Okay, so we need to move a bit forward to entice the enemy. We won't need to hold out for long, but I'm not liking this. If I can't push into the HQ, the map is effectively donezo. Oh, really? Oh, super. There we go. Cruiser. Oh my god. So many repairs. Joint cap. Just to get a bit more funds. Heal tank. Okay, good. We can buy time. Blast away. Blast. Oh, we might actually row him. I wasn't planning to, I just only realised.
What now?
This war is far from over, though. The only battle I have to win is the final one.
Sir!
Well, look at that. We finally won.
And you know what? It's gonna be a long episode because I know what Reign of Fire is gonna be like. Reign of Fire is always long. So next time, I will probably taking a whole episode to beat Reign of Fire. It's not that, I argue it's not that one level, but it's just so tedious. Anyways, seeing you guys then. Zinyo Zuma, signing out.